It feels right. But that's interesting because every time you touch a lane, that's a source of a little bit of stress, and kind of lane keeping is removing that stress. Yeah. That's ultimately the biggest value add, honestly, is just removing the stress of having to stay in lane. And I think I don't think people fully realize, first of all, that that's a big value add, but also that that's all it is.
And that.